Good morning, everyone. I've been hunting for a shiny Meowth now for a while in Leaf Green. And just today, after 14,800 encounters, a shiny Bellsprout appeared. I'm not that bothered now anymore because now just after 15,000 and so encounters, shiny Meowth has appeared the very next day. No cheating cards. That is a shiny Meowth. The colour difference is quite subtle again. But you see it shiny when I push it, and you see the star around it. The star in the background. And its profile. Let's go for a moment. Got it. Yes. I'm planning on restarting this life plane now, and maybe suffering for a shiny starter. I'm not sure. Oh. And let's see what nature it is. Oh, it's not that bad, lonely. That's plus attack minus defense, I think. It goes monster. Look at that. Shiny! And I've got another normal Meowth from my party, so you can see the difference. There's the normal Meowth. With a shiny Meowth there, a brownie card. I might keep this as Meowth, because Meowth is one of my favourite Pokemon. Let's just show it around a bit, quickly. Oh, there's Meowth. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye!